my central, we've got a lot of mines. Some mines were aborted, some mines are still operating. But now the challenge of unemployment, many youths in my central, they are now pursuing in Korokoza style, they are now doing mining. You know, the government is saying it's illegal mining. Oh, yeah, it's illegal. But I'm suggesting that, here's my view from the MDC, as a national executive member, the youths must be allowed to do the mining. Rather, they should do it peacefully. The government should rather arrange those youth or those Korokozas.
Okay, there are allegations that the artisanal mining, the merchant gangs are associated with MDC. What's your comment over that?
MDC is not associated with merchant gangs. Rather, even MDC is not even associated with ever illegal mining, but it's the suffering youths who are now pursuing to illegal mining to earn a living.
What do you think should be done to curb the merchant wielding gangs?
You know, they should just be sorted out. They should be arranged so that they can do formal mining. They should be formalized. Whatever they are doing, it's because they are fighting with a gang also of rich men, or even they are sponsored by the rich bastard who are getting that gold. Those merchant wielding youths, they are not taking the gold into their pockets, but they are giving it to the bosses. So to curb it, they should be formalized. They should own the mines. After they are formalized, they own the mines. Zimbabweans is hungry and unemployed youth. You see, they will start developing. They will do the mining, and the economy will start to improve.